गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, आई एम शिवानी अग्रवाल फ्रॉम SMBSS इंग्लिश अकेडमी गुरसराय झांसी। टुडे टॉपिक इज द सेंटेंस। लेट्स बिगिन टू दिस टॉपिक। बिफोर वी बिगिन, वी शुड नो व्हाट इज सेंटेंस। अ सेंटेंस इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स दैट मेक्स कंप्लीट सेंस। It begins with capital letter and end with full stop, a question mark or a mark of exclamation. Let's see in the example. Ayush is going to school. Did he come in the party? Oh, I am undone. We can see that this group of word is complete in itself and it is giving complete meaning. It's ending with full stop, so it is a sentence. Did he come in the party? Now we can notice that formation of this sentence is change. It is asking question and ending with the question mark. And it is also given complete meaning, so it is called sentence. What the kinds will be different? Third है, oh, I am done. It's ending with exclamation mark. And the information again change. It's another kind of sentence. Show on the basic them, verten. Thank you.